you were at that point, you were a little forgetful.
Oh, you know what, dude? How about this? I know you, if you, you look like you have doughy eyes and you look sad right now.
A little bit.
I'm going to give you a hug.
Really?
Yeah.
I don't think that guy has feelings, bro.
I know.
That guy's a robot.
May I hug?
I'll take your hug.
Why'd you ask them if you could hug him?
So the security don't beat that ass. Yeah, let's go. Clap it up for Bobby Lee.
That
come on,
nice.
Y'all.
That was nice, Bobby.
That was beautiful. Absolutely beautiful.
I don't smell good on my bottom because here's the thing. Is I'm single now and I've been fucking. You want to smell my dick?
No. What kind of question is that? Do I want to smell your dick? Like, of course I want to smell your dick, Bobby Lee. Like, can I smell your dick? Can you pull it out, please?
Is I'm single now. And I've been fucking. You want to smell my dick?
One of us in this room.
Yeah. Smell my dick because I have no cologne here, but I spray the fuck on my dick.
Like he really wants people to smell his fucking dick. That is fucking weird.
Why? Maybe Mike, you want to smell?
I would.
No, you are.
No, you are going to smell it. No, you're going to smell it.
Mike, you want to smell?
I would.
No, you are. No, you are.
No question.
I'm not going to pull it out. I'm going to just do the underwear.
Question.
It would be him. It would be George.
Yeah, George.
It would.
Yeah. Dude, just smell.
No. You can't.
Smell his dick, bro. Smell his dick, bro. Smell his dick, bro. Smell his fucking dick. Smell his fucking dick. Smell his fucking dick. Smell his fucking dick.
Dude, just smell.
No. You can't spray your dick with cologne.
Why?
Because if you end up getting oral sex, they're gonna taste the cologne. You gotta go under to the gooch, and everyone knows that.
He's got an answer.
No, I have an answer to that.
It's the side.
Is that
gooch?
Yeah, right? Like
side gooch.
Yeah, I mean. It can't be too heavy either.
This type of shit only happens when Bobby Lee's on a podcast. This type of shit is the only time that this shit goes down is when Bobby Lee's on a podcast.
All right.
But what you guys don't get is that there's no girl on the horizon, right? So I spray it first.
It's like biblical what you just said.
Well, it is, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Very
it's
good.
Like prophecy.
Yeah, prophecy, right? Like, There's no girl on the horizon. But I spray it just in case. Like if I'm walking down Melrose, right? And then what I would do is this. I would go to the bathroom, I would take tissue, and I would wipe the head and the stem of my penis. It's not a lot.
Is that why you use the word stem?
Yes. Yeah. Why?
Like a mushroom.
It's like a mushroom.
Like, yeah, like the beginning of a plant. Yeah. Like a fledgling.
What? What cologne? Like what?
Well, that's why I want him to smell.
Or maybe he'll know the smell too.
Is he really about to smell that dick? He's really about to smell that dick, bro.
Oh, shit, really?
Oh my god. Oh my god. He's about to smell this dude's dick. He's really about to smell this dude's dick.
I feel like you got that in prison.
Oh my god, dude.
I just got the biggest boner for some reason.
Smell this dick, bro. No, don't whiff to waff, nigga. Do not whiff to waff. Put that dick in your nose and start sniffing up that goddamn fucking. Smell it up. Don't whiff to waff.
Dude, this is not gay. It's podcasting. It's for entertainment.
It's material.
And in improv, you never disagree. Yes, and you ruin the fucking moment if you don't do it. So you're going to fucking...
What a way to guilt trip a nigga into smelling your fucking dick.
Smell my dick, and it's not gay.
It's material, George.
Yeah.
Okay. He put his hand on his fucking head.
It's not gay!
Just smell it!
Oh my god, what is going on right now?
It smelled like he sprayed it like 2 days ago.
But describe the scent.
Describe.
Okay, so 2 days ago he thought he was going to get lucky and he didn't. That's what it smelled
like. No, but describe the scent. Yeah. Is it more floral?
By the way.
Yeah.
That's not a stem. Good for you.
Thank you.
You're doing good.
Fuck
wow. Yeah.
I love it. That's why I did it.
Wow.
His dick just got hard. That's why he keeps crossing his fucking legs. His dick is hard as fuck. He just saw some Asian dick.
Stem. Good for you.
Thank you.
You're doing good.
Fuck
wow.
I love it. That's why I did it.
Wow.
That's why I did it.
When you pulled on it, I go,
yeah.
Good for you.